when the hydrochloric acid reaches the bottom of the well and interacts with rock and debris at the bottom, it turns effectively into salty water.